Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. So in this video, we will be seeing that how to migrate or transfer the apps and associated data like messages and call logs from one room to another room. As an Android enthusiast, it is always challenging to take the entire app backup each and every time once we change the room to room. We need to install those apps again and again, and we need to sign in, log in, proceeding with that. It's time consuming one. So here we know how to take an entire backup of the apps and messages. First, download the app called Migrate from Play Store. The link will be in the description. This one is currently in early access, but it works with all the AOSP based ROMs. I have to mention that this app requires root access, so you should need Magis to use this one. After installing the app, give root access. After that, you need to enable the SD card feature if you want to take the backup to SD card. For that, you need to flash the EX SD card access enabler from Magis Manager. I have installed it already. Once you successfully installed and restarted your device, the app shows the SD card storage in the screen below. Now select backup option. Here I am selecting all the user apps with associated data. You can even backup system apps, but that's not recommended. In extras, you can take a backup of contacts, message call logs, screen DPI and default keyboard options. But I recommend you to take only messages and call logs, as contact will be taken by Google account. Screen DPI and keyboard stuffs are not recommended, and select start backup. And now I am selecting SD card to store the backup file. This backup file will be available under migrate folder in SD card. It takes some quite amount of time, so be patient. Once the backup process is done, it shows finished, no errors. That's all. Currently I was in Descendant. I'm moving to Havoc OS. Now I have rebooted to recovery, and I was in Orange Fox recovery, and I am formatting data, clearing cache data, Dalvik, and doing things that needs to be done for to install GSI. Here I am installing Havoc OS GSI as a system partition. Once it is done, installed the GSI bootloop fix, after that gapps. It is important to install gapps because the apps which we taken the backup requires Google services. Otherwise some of the apps won't work. Here I am intentionally not installing the gapps. We'll see does it work or not. After that, flash the Magis zip. Yes, we need Magis in order to use Migrate. After that, flash the backup zip from the Migrate folder. It takes some time, so please be patient. Once it is done, reboot your device to system. After the boot, for you it asks for the Google FRP, for me it won't because I not yet installed the gapps. After that, the migrate app prompts the option like migrate package finished, click to continue restoration, select and restore. If you restore all the apps and associated data, it takes more than a hour. So my suggestion, what you want to restore, just restore. For safer side, only restore apps, not cache, because the giant apps like Paytm take an hour to restore the entire cache file. Please don't restore all of them, all the associated data. Once the restoration is done, it shows the finished with no errors. For me, it shows finished with errors as I haven't installed the G apps. Also, it is recommended to reboot your device once the restoration is done. Also, select uninstall from system option to not show the migrate notification each and every reboot. After reboot, you can see the apps are installed and the data and the messages also restored. This app is really handy for the person who frequently try new things on Android like us. I just wanted to show this one. Now I have shown and demonstrated. If you feel something useful, just leave a like and subscribe to this channel to get this kind of video in future. More on the way. I promise, more on the way. So thank you for watching. Always know one thing more than others.